Go ahead.
Okay, what happened was, right, okay, we was on the air on the news, right? Oprah Winfrey, Oprah's sister Mariah Carey, Madonna came in the house, right? The people have
bought Oprah Winfrey's sister came to your house?
Listen. Oprah Winfrey's sister Mariah Carey, Madonna came to the house. Now, listen, man. It became a Fozu jail cemetery, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I banned the Trump and I came to the house to Paris Hilton, all right.
Into your apartment?
Yeah, it was in my apartment, the screen apartment, because the guys hung out with them. Some of them was married to me, too, all right? Let me explain to you. Some of them was married to me. People violated my privacy, you know what I'm saying? So I had a little sex with them, right? And then the people got jealous, and some of them were virgins, they said it on the news, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so some of them, they got jealous of me. They started trying to take it out of me to the community, started saying they hate them. Some of them passed away in there, so the people wasn't able to sue.
And this is all where you're living now?
Where I live at right there, all where I live at now. Okay, now, when I got proof that stuff happened there, that it was a federal boss in jail, seems like I could prove it to some guys, Bob Pearson, Donald Edwards was a cop there, Bob Pearson, and Daniel Carl White, and Ralph, they were all cops in there working in there, you know what I mean? So they've been... came there, you know what I mean? They been was talking about what happened. It was on the news. They've been sued, but I want to get back double. The show, I appreciate it. TV people gave me a chance to on Hollywood TV, you know what I'm saying?
So right now you're waiting on a lawsuit.
Yeah, but see what happened. They already settled with certain people to bring out. Talk to Paris Hilton and Brandon Jump and
Paris Hilton.
Okay, now listen.
So right? Paris Hilton was in your house?
No, I'm saying all of them was there. Oprah Winfrey, Paris Hilton, Brandon Jump, Mariah.
Mariah Carey, Jennifer Lopez, they were all on Fifth Avenue.
They were all in the house, man.
In your apartment?
They was in there, man, the screen. That got proof. Camacho, all of them know that, man. I got proof, though, man.
Okay, but what does that have to do with your washing machine?
But listen to this. Listen, I'm saying, I bought a move. Really, listen.
Okay.
See, really, I bought a move because it got bad. And I bought to give it to, listen, I bought to give it to the regular people that live in the cemetery so they can fly in and go right in there. See, listen. The screen cemetery needs somebody that's one of them regular bastards that can go in there and talk to them. Not a regular person like me that can't go in and talk to them because they stabbed me too in the commotion. See, the commotion messes everything up, man. You know what I'm saying? That's what I was trying to say. Now, when I paid, they said they gave me special pillars because they made me a captain of Bozu Jail Cemetery. You know what I'm saying?
So you're a captain of a cemetery?
No, I said, yeah, because see, they had to because the people passed away. So they went to court. And so they said all of them who lived there, they were living in people's bodies. So they made me a captain. See what happened? Listen, I'm gonna prove it to you. When the Bob tell you, I'm gonna tell you the truth that they were there, man. Now they might ease out. Then it might be the lower class there, but they might ease out, right? But then they know they was there. You know what I'm trying to say?
But they're not there no more.
I said, let me say something. Bob gotta talk to him. He gotta talk to the people, man. The guy Bob, because he know, he hung with. See, listen, Bob hung over. Tyra Banks and all, he got sex with them too. He know they were, he got talked to them and talk about what's going on. Okay. I'm out to move. I gotta move.
What does that have to do with your washing machine?
I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm gonna break
that's,
it out.
That's the reason why is your washing machine.
Okay, see what happened was, okay, now see what happened, right? All right. I'm gonna take it out. See, I'm gonna let Bob come there, right? I'm gonna talk. Okay, this is where, right? See, I was a 562, but really three people. I was at 8-hour fire safety training. Okay, this is what I was a law enforcement too. 8-hour super assistant training course for security guards. Look at these three papers.
You're a security guard?
I was fire safety. That's fire safety.
Fire safety marshal?
Yeah. That started with okay, 2,000 a week. Read all these papers.
Okay.
Okay, so right here, okay, this to read this too, so this is where you know. I was a fire safety, I had three standards, 8-hour, 16-hour fire safety. That's the top pay, like 2,000 every weekend. Okay, that's where I was a law enforcement, so that's why they picked me to be a captain of federal Bozu Jail. They looked up in order, okay?
You're a captain of what?
It's a Bozu Jail cemetery where we at now, right? I'm a friend of God, tell you down to earth, but they ain't the screen thing, man. Certain people talk about it, certain people bought the lie and hide it. I'm gonna tell you too, they bought the lie and hide it. But the other dudes been talking about it. See, I got to bring the guys that talk to, they'll tell you the truth. They know they're going to lie hide it, but they can't lie hide it. Now I got to go to Heron. I'm going to give back triple. I'm going to get the money, give back triple. So I'm going to give them back triple. It was a bid, now it's 100 mil. So I'm going to give back triple like that. I'm going to tell them to give back triple. And the other business, I'm going to close and it'll be over. Because they made a mistake. They can't. They know they choose me. They picked me. I was buying my
so they're supposed to give you 10 million.
Okay, listen. I'm supposed to go to Heron. Like I married some of the girls. They died. We're supposed to share the money. They're supposed to get some of that, most of that on the side. They're supposed to get most of that on the side. They're supposed to get most of that 100, but they're supposed to get most of the money and close it up. They're supposed to give me a little percentage.
Uh-huh.
I'm supposed to get a percentage of it.
Yeah.
And they're supposed to get most of it and close it up. You know what I'm saying? That's why I was saying it right to you. I was saying you could do advisory work, bring it to me. Everybody knew it. When they was doing advisory work, they're trying to get it on the side and bring it to me and take most of it.
Okay, but that has nothing to do with what happened today. What happened today was because of your washing machine.
Now he said he tried to do this.
Who said?
He didn't say that. Well, okay, now you told me. You told me right now. I now understand what you told me. But he said that.
Who?
The guy said it was a fiction notice, right?
He yeah.
Said, but
yeah.
Then he said if I got my paper, right, do I got an income? He said, okay, if you got an income, then now we got to be, I got to see 10 days what's going on. You know what I mean? But I know that's a lot, because they can't throw that when you pay your rent. You know what I mean?
It's not because you're not paying your rent. It's because you got the washing machine. In the lease that you signed, your apartment lease,
yeah.
It says you can't have a washing machine.
Okay.
So if you have and which we told you for the last year to get rid of your washing machine, you said no.
Okay, no, I'm going
to
go to court.
So you didn't go to your court cases, and that's why they put an eviction on you, because you didn't show up to court.
Okay, give me another court date. I'm going to go there.
It's in the lawyer's hands. I don't make the court date.
Okay, give me a...
You got to check your mail.
Okay, I'm going to check my mail.
Check your mail.
Okay, check it. Listen. Tell him to 553 post office box, right? I'm going to go to court, right? Because the guy said 1080 post office. I'm going to go to court and then talk to them there, man. You know what I mean?
Do that.
Okay, I'm going to go to court. Okay, do that. Pretty cool. You can hand me a paper. I'll just go down there the next day.
I don't get the paperwork. It goes through the courts, and the courts mail you the paperwork to your address. 1428 Fifth Avenue, apartment 217. You got to check your mail.
Okay, all right. Now, but tell them don't mail it to the building, mail it to the post office box.
We don't have your P.O. box. It gets sent to your apartment. Okay. You got to check your mail in your apartment.
Okay, all right. So what
I gave you a new mailbox key. You got a new mailbox.
Okay, all right. So what I got to do, I'm going to check that, right? Give me another court date, because I got to go.
You understand? I don't make the court dates.
Okay, let me ask you something.
You'll get something in the mail about it.
Okay, let me ask you something for me.
Sure.
Are you scared of people in the house, man? You scared of people in the screen apartment?
Me?
Yeah, because you ain't scared of why you can't go to court and then give me the money to sign, I'll give you most. Because the case, you know about it. Don't lie. I'm saying, be for real on the news, man. If you ain't scared to do, go to court, right? And you get the 50 mil, I get 10, and you can give 4 people 10 mil out there, then we'll close one case. There's 2 cases. You know it's on the news, man. I'm going to tell you the truth. You're not scared of this dude, man. Go to the court.
What court?
Tell Puffy comes and tag them. They got to talk to him about what's
going on. You want me to speak to Puffy?
They talk about the screen court, right? They got to bring him.
You got his number?
No, I ain't got his number.
So how am I supposed to get in touch with him?
Talk to him through their hand. They're right in the screen court, man. Talk to him about
the screening court?
Sit and ask them if they're scared of the people, right?
Where's the screening court?
Okay, see, you don't want to say it. That's what I'm saying.
I don't know where it is.
Okay, it's right in the house, man.
In your house?
There's a screen apartment in there. See, on the other side where they come right through the screen apartment, they be in the water. They come right to my house. They're right in there.
Oh. Okay.
See, they're in there.
So now I understand.
See, if you could talk to them right about the 10 mil, give them out. Talk to Oprah. See what they say on Paris about the 10 mil. And they'll get back double, or get back triple.
All right, I'll speak to Oprah and Puffy.
And Paris Hilton.
And Paris Hilton.
And Trump. Speak to her.
Who?
Speak to Puffy, Oprah, and Ben and Trump. And Paris
Hilton. Ivana Trump.
Them four. Speak to them four.
She just got a baby.
Okay, but speak to them four. All right, speak to them four.
And they know you are?
Yeah, they know I am. I'll manage them four. Okay, speak to them, all right, to see if they could give 10 and get back 30 and keep the balance up. Because it was a billion, okay. 100 mil. See if they could do that.
All right.
Okay, I'll give you like a week. And next week, I'll talk to you about it, all right?
Okay.
I'll talk to you. And I'll give you some percentage from it. Then I know to move out. Then you can keep the mansion there. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, I'll do that.
Okay, all right.
All right, I'll let you know, all right?
All right, okay. So all right. By next Tuesday, you should know, next Friday, something like that. What you say, like the next Friday or next?
Well, today's Thursday, so the next week sometime.
Okay, next week sometime.
But they got to return my calls, you know.
Okay.
I got to wait for them.
Okay, so I'll give you my next.
So I'll speak to Puffy, Ivana Trump, Oprah, and who else?
Paris Hilton. And Shaq, too.
Shaq?
Yeah, talk to Shaq, too. Yeah, tell him he can do that, and he get the percentage of it. He gets most of that.
Okay.
They get triple back.
No problem.
And I give you some more that I know. You know what I mean?
That's all right, Percy.
Okay, yeah, okay.
All right, get your papers together.
All right.